work on this, or is it just because they have the license? Anyway, hey everybody, welcome to Brute Force. And as you can see, this is Battletoads. And, we have the new Battletoads. Yeah, this came out in 2020, later in the year. I heard pretty good things about it. I figured I picked it up on sale and figured it'd make a good Brute Force game. So this is going to be like the Streets of Rage 4 and River City Girls, where it's going to be more than one episode playing through Battletoads. So this is one that's longer than me just going through it in one episode. So anyway, without further ado, let's get started. Zits, pimple, or rash. Doesn't actually tell you which is which. Oh, okay, you can see in the background. Zits looks cool. Rash. So yeah, we've played the older Battletoads arcade game on Brute Force before. I'd say the NES version is probably the most popular. But the arcade one is really good.
Being a bad guy is great! Cool hideout, fancy hoverboards!
And no one can tell me to wear a shirt! Oh no! It's the mega famous Battletoads! Including Zitz, the leader, Pimple, the strong one, and Rash, the sunglasses one!
Don't forget Best Kisser!
The sunglasses. Enough talk! It's time to... Best Kisser? Why are you the Best Kisser?
Maybe because I practice on my hand all the time?
That just means you're the best at kissing your hand.
Come on, there's more goons outside.
Yuck.
Well, the music's pretty good. You can animate dialogue. Cycle looks off. I've been going too slow. Break defenses. Smash hit by holding B. Interact with that guy, he's just in the background.
Look out!
Join my gang or die! We offer competitive wages, dental insurance, and paternity leave.
No way, Dorkshank!
Then die!
Is that it?
Guess so.
Look! An instantly gratifying victory ceremony!
This guy the best. He fits the best with his playstyle.
I'm back!
He's kind of similar to River City Girls.
This bubblegum pig just won't quit.
You go heal yourself, you're back to fight again.
Miss me.
What a joke.
Thank you.
See ya!
What is that pig's problem?
Besides punching too slowly.
Nice one.
Okay, I never knew about that. That's the most innovative thing about this game so far. Tag in the other characters. You get low on health. How did that help?
Third time's a charm.
Give up, Porkshank. There's three of us and only one of you. Oh yeah? Well, there's still three of us.
And so I finally pass into the afterlife. Wait, there's nothing here. Make the most of the time you have!
Yikes.
I don't think he's coming back this time.
Oh, well, sucks to be him. On with the celebration! Now fly!
I forgot we can fly.
Yep. Everyone loves us, and now we can fly!
The universe revolves around the Battletoads! Chant with me! We are God! We are God! We are God! What the? Coney, cut the work! There's friggin' frogs in here!
Who is this guy?
Hang tight, frogs. We're gonna get you out of that bunker.
Bunker?
We are gods! We are... No. No, not this time. Just me. Fine.
So what is happening here? Okay. I guess we can do another level here. That one was fairly short. Okay. Achieving an A rank in all the fights. I don't know what those collectibles are for, but I guess I'll figure out later on.
That boy was executed. And lighter news, we've all heard of Toad in the Hole. But toads? In a hole? Julie Saturn Rings has more.
Thanks, Zerb. Sounds bizarre, but that's exactly what a local construction crew discovered this afternoon.
Yeah, so we was digging, you know, for construction stuff, and I find this bunker with friggin' frogs trapped inside. And I mean, it stinks. So we checked the wiring, and these morons been in there for 26 years living a simulated fantasy life. And I mean, they stink.
26 years in a fantasy bunker? You'd have to be gullible not to figure that one out. So, frogs, how you feeling? Stupid?
We're not frogs. We're toads.
The Battletoads.
We're famous superheroes.
This just in? No, you're not. This has been Julie Saturn Rings asking, what are they going to do now?
Four thousand job interviews later.
I thought the promotion was pretty much a guarantee at this point. Then we had that meeting about the email.
Ugh.
And I told him I don't care about games from the 90s. Some things are just meant to stay buried forever.
They just say, assume good intent.
Oh wait, that weird lizard guy is looking.
Seems like the convention's the best way to make money. $300 an autograph, that's pretty good. Stage two. All right, I guess I could do stage three.
Don't what?
Psst, sit. What?
I think we're being robbed.
So? We don't own anything worth stealing.
You're right. I'll go apologize. Knock, knock. Sorry, we're poor. Oh, it's just Rash wearing a diaper.
I solved it!
Solve what?
Come in, brothers. Are we brothers? We never talk about it. Doesn't matter. Take a seat, I'll stand. No, no, no. You stand, I'll sit. Everyone stands. Listen, I've been up all night mimicking the methods of TV detectives. Tracking, triangulating, enhance, enhance, enhance. And I pinpointed the precise location of the Dark Queen.
Could you pinpoint a dumpster and burn that diaper?
This is the Dark Queen we're talking about, remember? She nearly destroyed the galaxy, I think. But we beat her up, which sent her and I, want to say, spinning into space. And we can do it again. Who's in? Zits? Pimple, pimple, zits?
Sorry, Rash. I'm a masseuse now. My fists are for pleasure, not pain.
And I'm lead attacher at the email factory. We're moving on.
Moving on to what? Our sink is busted? The pipes are frozen? There are train tracks in our living room!
No. We have good jobs and a roof over our heads. I'm not ready to get captured again.
Well, I'm not ready to be irrelevant. I'm not ready to live my life as just another toad. But mostly, I'm not certain that I could.
Okay, Rash, we're in. Let's go build you a brand new audience.
You really mean it?
You're damn right I do. Now, where do we find the Dark Queen?
Not where.
When?
Time travel?
No, we'll leave when I've cleaned myself up. Then we're renting turbo bikes, baby!
Woohoo! Battletoads reboot!
Okay.
Hey, remember, fellas, these turbo bikes are rentals. You know what that means.
Trash them?
Exactly.
This isn't too bad. Definitely isn't as bad as the original hover bikes level. It's at the end, and I guess that's just a checkpoint.
Hey Battletoads, it's Chet from Chet & Sons Turbo Bike Rentals. My sensors indicate you're driving like a bat out of heck, and dang it, if you don't slow down, I'll have my sons post nasty rumors about you on the galactic internet. They're handsome boys, but they're mean as dirt, and itching to embarrass you. Hope it doesn't come to that.
Toads. There was a checkpoint not too long ago. Things are getting pretty intense here.
Oh,
tried. That was pretty much the same time I lost last time. Alright, time to get serious here. God. Makes sense. After the two ends, the middle would be the one that disappears next. Did I even get to a checkpoint there? Total eclipse. After a certain number of dip, it's temporary invincibility. Alright, I just need a second here. It's a Battletoads game. You can't say you didn't expect this.
Oh, I warned you, Toads. Now my beautiful boys are spreading all sorts of lies about you until you return my backs. This is my business model.
He sounds pretty annoyed.
You know what they say.
Don't trust obviously unstable anthropomorphic toads.
Bingo.
Oh, twitch into that button. Alright, let's try this again. I wasn't expecting this episode to be this long. I wasn't expecting this level to be this long. Avoiding it. Visibility and being fine. Okay, that would have taken a minute. That didn't help. It's because I get psyched out and thinking I'm gonna hit the left side. should discard the left side. This is no invincibility.
Woo!
Hello, Toads. I made my sons delete their posts. The truth is, my business is failing, and if you destroy those turbo bikes, I'm ruined. My sons were too beautiful to learn a real trade. Please, return my bikes. This is Chet from Chet and Sons.
What's he so worried about? The bikes look literally the same as when we started this journey.
Definitely did not finish it in 8 minutes and 30 seconds, but I think now that I did complete it, we're going to stop it here for this episode, and we'll continue Act 1, Stage 4 on next Wednesday, and tune in tonight, twitch.tv/masterpiecearcade, tune in at 6:30 p.m. Pacific Time, 9:30 p.m. Eastern Time. We'll do a special VR showcase with the Room VR. I think we're getting close to the end of that game, so check that out, and maybe we'll see the ending, and that'll be uploaded on Saturday. We have more Nier Automata tomorrow, and we're going to finish Day of the Tentacle on Friday, so hope you all check that out, and we will talk to you then. Bye-bye.